I would like these two young men to come up to share the experience they have just now to encourage the anointing of the Holy Spirit, how important it is for praise and worship. And what? What happened was Opera translated Good Morning Holy Spirit, and these two young men heard it.
Pastor Timothy was praying for him, and after during the prayer, he felt that the Lord Jesus came and took him by the hand, and he took him to another place that he doesn't know where, but he took him to a different place.
How did you feel inside?
حسيت بإيه في قلبك؟ حسيت بإيه جواك؟
في هدوء أكتر، في سلام أكتر.
Peace and quietness in his spirit. Peace and quietness in his spirit.
Hallelujah. Okay, and this young man also shared.
وإنت إلى حسن معاك.
أول حاجة أنا كنت جاي يعني أنا جاي بصعوبة شوية.
He came with difficulty here.
يعني كنت حاسس إن أنا ما استحقش أصلا إن أنا أكون موجود في وسط المجموعة دي.
And he felt that he doesn't even deserve to be among you.
لكن قلت أنا لازم أكون موجود وحسيت إنه هاخد حاجة من ربنا النهاردة.
And all of a sudden this feeling changed and he felt like I have to be there and I have to take something from the Lord today.
وما كنتش متخيل إنه الأول كده ربنا هيستقبلني الاستقبال الحلو ده.
And he didn't expect that from the very beginning, from the very first moment, that the Lord will accept me and receive me this way.
تحسيس لأنا واقفين بره فطلب إنه هو اللي طلب إنه هو يصلي معايا.
Pastor Timothy was standing outside and he saw most of them and he asked them if he can pray for them.
ابتدى يتعرف علينا الأول وطلب إنه هو يصلي معانا.
He started to get to know them and then he asked if he can pray with them.
سلوى شجعتني إنه أعمل كده برضه.
And سلوى encouraged him to pray with them.
دخلت لقيته كان بيصلي مع مفدي.
And he came inside and he saw him praying with مفدي.
جيت دور عليا ما كنتش متخيل إنه من أول ما أسيس يحط إيده عليا إنه أحس بالإحساس اللي وصل لي ده.
He was waiting and then he did not expect like once the pastor will pray for him, this thing will happen the first moment he laid his hand on him.
أنا حسيت إنه أنا كنت جاي في جوايا شوية اضطرابات وشوية أفكار عمالة يعني مشوشة. يعني حاجات كتير
لخبطة
كده جوايا.
When in his way he had lots of mixed feeling and confusions and he didn't know what to do with it.
وقلت علشان ابتدي اسبح فانا هكون رد فعل للناس اللي حواليا يعني هم اللي هيشجعوني اعمل كده.
He said for me to start to praise and worship it will be a reaction of what you're going to tell him and what you're going to do to him.
لما القسيس صلى لي حسيت انه الدنيا ديت كانه بحر عمال يتخبط كده وامواج عماله تخبط في بعضها حسيت ان كل الكلام دوت عمال بيهدى وبيسكت.
And once Pastor Timmy laid his hand on him, he started to feel all of this confusion inside him. It's just like an ocean, you know, like a storm in an ocean. It started to
هدوء وسلام يعني عجبني قوي يعني عجبني قوي الاحساس ده.
I'm enjoying it.
وحسيت انه يعني انا ممكن ما بقاش قادر اتحكم في جسمي في جسدي.
And he felt for the first time that he cannot control his body.
يعني حسيت انه انا ممكن اقع بس انا مش عايز اعمل كده.
And he felt like me, he was about to fall down, but he didn't want to fall down.
انا مش عايز اقع. اتمنى انه يعني استلق كده واستريح والقسيس يكمل صلاه ويكمل تسبيح في ودني وكان حاجه يعني كانت ملذه قوي لودني.
And he felt if he can just sit down and the pastor will continue to sing and for him to hear the songs on his ear it will take him to another dimension.
Amen. واول ما ابتدينا تسبيح القسيس اسامه ابتدى تسبيح انا حسيت ان انا مش بعمل مجهود علشان اخش جوه دايره الحضور لكن حسيت انه الموضوع يعني سهل جدا وسلس جدا.
And when the praise and worship started and Pastor Yusam started to praise and worship he felt like when he's entering in with ease it's not he doesn't have to struggle to get into the presence of God.
لما ببص لكل حد موجود في القاعه يعني حاسس ان حضور ربنا يعني مصبوب كده ومالي وش كل واحد قدامي.
And when he started to look at all of us and everybody here the presence of God was just so strong in each and every one of us.
Amen. Very briefly, and then I'll give the time to Pastor Gary. Just share very briefly. In 1998, when Carlos and Aponia lay hands on me, I felt power like electricity enter me, and the love of God filled my heart. And later, every time I pray, I can feel the power of God coming through me. And the joy of the Lord fills my heart every moment I pray. Also experience the love of God. This is for you all. Not just for some. And God wants that close relationship. And when you have that close relationship, whether you praise and worship or do 24/7 prayer for the prayer house, it will be enjoyment. And how can you do it? The main thing is, I just want to say the main thing. To believe that God is right here all the time. He ministered to us all the time. He loves us all the time. We are very precious in His sight. So when we praise and worship, don't just sing to the air. Think of Jesus loving us. And Jesus is very happy to have that close relationship with us. When we have this worship in spirit, not just the mouth, not just the head to worship, but the whole being worship God. The whole being love God. His presence will become stronger and stronger. And you'll be filled with the Holy Spirit gradually. And when you pray for people, many people will experience the love of God and the healing of God. It's a great gift that can transform your life.
عطية جميلة ممكن تغير حياتنا.
Transform your praise and worship.
وتغير الطريقة اللي بنسبح بيها.
Transform your prayer of intercession.
وتغير الطريقة اللي بنتشفع بيها.
Transform your prayer for healing.
وتغير الطريقة اللي بنصلي بيها للشفاء.
I just want to try it. 2 minute prayer. Can you rise up? A 2 minute prayer. A 2 minute prayer.
Hallelujah. Oh Jesus, Lord, you're right here. You want to bless us, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Lord Jesus, you know this very much. We want to love you more. We want to enjoy your love.
Jesus is right here. Jesus is blessing us. Jesus is very happy that we come to Him. Oh Lord Jesus, you are so important in our lives. I want to come to you. I want to come to you, Lord Jesus. I need you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Now after the meeting, our team and also myself are very happy to pray for you to experience the Holy Spirit. Now for myself, I very often ask people, what did you experience? The reason why, so that you know what you experience and let you know, is the work of God, so you keep that anointing on you.
من النادر ان انا بسال الناس انت حسيت بايه او ايه اللي انت مريت بيه، لكن انا النهارده حسيت ان ربنا عايزني اعمل كده علشان نتوقع ايه اللي ناخده وايه اللي نحس بيه.